What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to jailbreak iOS 12.5.6 without any computer. It's very easy to do, and it almost never gets revoked. So let's go ahead and do this. So we're going to go ahead and open up our Settings app to make sure it's properly compatible with this jailbreak. You can see up here it is on iOS 12.5.6, which is what you'll want it to be on. If you're on an older version of iOS on one of these devices that goes up to 12.5.6, go ahead and update it because it is jailbreak compatible and it is going to be more secure anyway. So if you're on iOS 12.5.6, you can go ahead and continue with the jailbreak. So we'll go ahead and open up Safari because that's what we're going to need to do. And in Safari, you're going to want to type in this exact link. It's ipa-apps.me/links/freya.php, and make sure you have the caps where I have them too. I'll leave a link in the comments and description. And once you've got the link typed in, go ahead and tap go. You'll land on this little loading screen, go ahead and wait for it to count down. Then tap skip the ad. If it bothers you about a calendar, go ahead and click open. And just click cancel. And eventually you'll get the real installer. So go ahead and click install, go to your home screen, and wait for it to install. And we're gonna go ahead and wait for it to get to the installing part. Then once it gets here, put it on airplane mode. And it'll install. Now you can take it off of airplane mode. You can't go into it just yet. You need to go into settings and then verify it from there. So we'll go ahead and do that now. So to verify the certificate, you need to go into settings. Then here in settings, we need to go to general, then go all the way down. And then you'll see device management. That's where we need to go to verify the certificate. And then you will have a profile here that you can click on and you can go ahead and trust it. Now, occasionally these will get revoked. It's pretty rare from what I've seen, but if they do get revoked, usually they're fixed by the next day and they'll let you verify it by then. But usually they work right off the bat. So we can go ahead and go back home, then go to our app here and go ahead and go on it. And it'll take us to this screen. You'll see a big jailbreak button. We'll just go ahead and do that. And go ahead and give it its time. It's going to reboot the device on the first one. And once it's done, we can go and go back into it, then go on back over to Freya here and click jailbreak again. And it's going to go ahead and respring. Now we can go into it and see that Cydia is done. Now, your phone is jailbroken, but we're not done just yet. We want to make sure it's 100% secure, so we're going to go ahead and go into Cydia. Go ahead and allow the sources down here to load. And then once that's done, we're going to go over to changes here at the bottom and go ahead and tap upgrade and go ahead and confirm that just to make sure everything is up to date and working correctly and so that it doesn't have any security problems down the line. We're gonna have to go ahead and restart the Springboard, let it do that, and then once it's back, we're gonna have Cydia right there. If we go back and do it this time, it's loading the sources again. And this time, we don't have any more upgrades to make, so it's fully up to date and secure, and your phone is completely jailbroken. It's important to note, though, that when you turn off your device, Cydia will not open, it will crash. You will need to kickstart the jailbreak, and I will show you how to do that right now. So if your phone were to die or to turn off, this is how you would go about doing this. So I'll go ahead and turn it off, and go ahead and let it turn back on. And here we are on the screen. It might make you put in your passcode if you have one. And on the screen, we'll have Freya. We need to go back into that. And you're going to see this button down here, Enable Freya. That's what you need to do in order to get Cydia not to crash. And here we are. Now you can go through Freya and see that it is done. And you can go into Cydia and see that Cydia is opening. If it's not kickstarted, it won't open at all. So you do need to do that if you turn off your phone or if it dies. After that though, everything's good to go and it is completely jailbroken and ready for you to install tweaks on it. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If it helped you out, make sure to leave a like and subscribe because it helps the channel out a ton. And turn on notifications so you never miss an upload about this or any other future things I do with iOS 12 or jailbreaks. Thank you guys so much for watching. Happy New Year. I'll see you in the next one.